Tonight, Metro Schools says it will bring in outside experts to look at how it investigates sexual harassment complaints.
That's a direct result of a NewsChannel 5 investigation that exposed horrific allegations that have been ignored.
And that comes as NewsChannel 5's chief investigative reporter Phil Williams continues investigating this scandal. Phil.
Well, guys, the district announced the plan after we went in search of Metro Schools Director Dr. Sean Joseph, wanting to hear what he had done and planned to do about the problems we first exposed. At the time, he had little to offer. Dr. Joseph, these are serious questions. Why will you not answer these serious questions?
I will answer. I'm just not going to answer with your nonsense.
We wanted to ask the Metro Schools Director about his handling of sexual harassment allegations we uncovered. Months-old allegations against John F. Kennedy Middle School Principal Dr. Sam Braden that the district had dismissed.
So we cannot see what's being discussed?
Not from a legal issue.
The day after our report, the Metro School Board met in closed session where members say Joseph assured them there was nothing to the reports. A day later, the district reversed course and put Braden on administrative leave. The veteran principal has now signaled his plans to retire.
But Dr. I'm not Braden. Going to answer your question right now.
The fact that you put Dr. Braden on administrative leave, sure. Does that indicate that your office did not handle this well to begin with?
No, it doesn't mean that at all, my friend. We'll find time to talk. I appreciate it. I'm not going to talk about an open investigation. I appreciate you, though.
So according to the new announcement, Metro Schools will engage what it called an external team of experts to analyze the district's HR practices and suggest improvements. They will also review all harassment investigations from the past year and look at conducting a district-wide climate assessment. But if Joseph himself thinks it's a legitimate issue, it was hard to tell.
You know, I'll tell you what I don't respect about you, my friend, is that you like to try to create unnecessary narratives on very important topics to try to create this hysteria. You should be ashamed of yourself.
So should you not be ashamed for how you've handled these HR investigations? Our investigation has now uncovered questions about Dr. Joseph's own role in some of these investigations. We'll show you what we found and how he desperately tried to avoid those questions as our investigation continues tonight on News Channel 5 at 10. Rory.